photoelectric effect. In photoelectric effect, we deal with the interaction of photons or light with the metal surface. When photons falls on the metal surface, it results in the ejection of electron from the metal surface. Photoelectric effect can be defined as the emission of electron or other free carriers when light photon shines on a material. Photons have energy E is equal to h mu. The metal surface have threshold energy, which is known as the work function, and is equal to pi. The electric electron gain the kinetic energy from the incident photon energy, and the incident energy of photons is equal to the kinetic energy of the photoelectron plus the work function. If the energy of incident photon h mu is less than the work function, no electron will leave the metal surface and there will be no photoelectric effect. In this case, the incident photon energy is absorbed by the metal surface. Now, what would happen if we increase the number of photons, or we can say if we increase the intensity of the incident light? When we increase the intensity of the incident light, it will increase the number of ejected electrons from the metal surface. Now, what would happen if we increase the energy of incident photon, E is equal to h mu, if we increase the frequency V of incident photons? It will increase the speed of ejected electrons, which means it will increase the kinetic energy of ejected electrons. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe EasyEDU for more videos. Thank you.